The Michigan Department of Transportation will be paving in two locations this summer. The work will begin mid-June and on M-139 in the city of Niles. And we'll be moving about mid-July to M-63 in the city of St. Joseph. This work is a $712,000 investment into the community and their roads. Some of the work includes curb and gutter, upgrading the sidewalk ramps to conform with the American with Disabilities Act. This work should be wrapping up about mid-August.